So you like the look of the new phones by Google, but you don't want to give up your current phone. Here's how to turn any Android phone into a Google Pixel. First off, let's download the new launcher. There are a few options that could do, but my launcher of choice will be Nova Launcher Prime, for mainly two reasons. One, it's super fast for everyday use, and two, it offers the customization we need to emulate a Pixel look. Now that we have a new launcher, we can start playing with the looks. Right off the bat, it looks something like a standard Android 6 launcher, so long press on any page to access the settings, and let's do a bit of configuration. First off, to get the swipe up gesture for the drawer, let's go to App and Widget Drawers and select a swipe to open. While we're here, you wanna also make sure that the swipe indicator is on, and the app drawer style is set to vertical. Now let's open up the Gestures and Inputs tab and let's select Google Now as the action associated to the Home button and App Drawer for the swipe up. At this point, we can add the white background to our dock via the Dock tab, with a transparency of about 80%. We can also replace the App Drawer icon altogether, since you can now access your apps via swipe. Now back to the settings, in the Folders tab you want to make sure that the folder background is set to End Preview and the folder preview to Grid. Finally, let's go to the Desktop tab, where you can set your search bar style to the Pixel one. You want to also make sure that the scroll effect is set to Simple, the wallpaper scrolling to Off, and the page indicator to None. At this point, the biggest part is done, and we just need a few additions. To get those final touches, you want to add some actual Google Apps and wallpapers to really match the Pixel feel. There are a lot of them you can download, so I'll leave a list of my favorites down in the description for you to check out. One you definitely want to download is Google Wallpapers, which we can use to get those same beautiful backgrounds you'll find in an actual Pixel phone. Once that's also out of the way, it's time to enjoy your new Google Pixel.